What the damn shit?
Fuck.
Fuck. Ass.
Hello once again, guys. This is the Eclipse Corp here, and welcome back to Outlast. I got my buddy Kris here.
Hi, guys.
And as I've stated in my previous video, which was also the final video of the, I probably should have tested them. One, two, three. One, two, three. I gotta retest that shit. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Because I like lag for a second. But yeah, I stated this in my final video for Outlast that I was going to wait to do the whistleblower until my buddy Kris came in. So now we're here. We started from the bottom, now we're here.
And now we begin.
Yeah. Whistleblower. You wanna take this?
I'm probably gonna suck incredibly bad.
It's not
but
really.
But that's okay.
I'm putting it on normal for you.
I am not good at hiding seek games because you should have seen me try to play Alien Isolation.
Oh. Well, I mean, that's more entertaining.
Fucked me in the ass more times than. Well, let's not go there, actually.
That's professional right there.
Nice. Real nice.
Okay.
Oh god, you're being taken.
I
what are you doing to me?
Okay, we got Scarecrow. And,
Who fucking invited the doc?
You don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
Wait, how am I supposed to open my eyes?
Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
I apologize.
What the fuck?
Wait, what the hell did you just do? You just licked my ear?
What? This is really weird.
What the fuck? They said hope made
a lateral decision. No. You're not happy about it?
No. Can we just.
Shit.
The power of Christ fucks you up, man.
Christ. Oh, I can look around a little bit. Not really, though.
Like, I like this game, but they do use they do recycle a lot of the audio files.
I apologize to the audience, for I have bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for
you that. You don't know me, you have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Sukiyot. This is, like, the first letter that you get in here.
Yeah, isn't...
Yeah, we're the
aren't
sender.
Aren't we the guy that gets the reporter here?
Yes. Yes, we're the... Because, like, that email is called the whistleblower.
Yeah, we're the whistleblower.
Yeah, we're the whistleblower.
So we work here.
Oh, I thought he was jacking off for a second. I just saw something bouncing and his hand was there.
I don't think your dick is on... Unless he has some weird deformity where his dick is on his thigh.
I thought he was sitting sideways.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Let's send the email!
Oh, convenience. Black convenience. Where is this room in the whole place? This is much pleasant.
They've paged for you three times already. There's something
in the
engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Don't ask questions. Just don't ask questions.
I actually haven't seen your last video yet.
I'm pretty sure this doesn't spoil anything.
Oh no, but I just don't know what part of the game we're in. I believe this is the last, probably the last
part.
Oh,
yes, it is. This is the, whenever the priest gives you the key, like, take you to freedom, it takes you down here.
Yeah, isn't that when, what's the shadow guy's name?
Oh, the wall rider.
The wall rider, yeah, isn't that where he is?
Yes, this is where his body is, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
He has a body.
Yes, and, like, they made it so, like, his conscious... Because it's like a host-type situation, where his consciousness left his body and...
So he
kind of
basically, goes...
Yes.
But he can touch you, so...
Yeah, he can... It's like mainly ghost movies, right? Like,
whatever happened to the big guy?
The big guy?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to wait till the last bit. You didn't see that. Should I spoil it?
Nah, I kind of want to. I feel like the audience is going to yell at me.
Well, they won't, because there's not really a whole lot of audience.
That's very true.
It's okay though, you'll get there. Because I have the video rendered, but I don't think it rendered down right, so I gotta redo it.
Ah, that sucks.
Yeah.
So, what's going on with this guy? Rape? They just saying rape? Run!
Hi there.
Oh my god, he's naked!
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
Mr. Carter was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat.
Yeah, I'm good. We're good.
I got into the conversation and I lost everything.
We're basically just doing tests on, I think, the wall rider.
This isn't the wall rider. Wall rider's name is Billy.
Oh. Patient Eddie? Something.
Don't expect anything but honesty.
Oh. Fuck you, asshole.
That guy's an asshat.
So, back through the door.
Welcome to Treyarch.
What's it called?
I don't know. I just call it Treyarch because it looks like Treyarch.
Oh, yeah. fair enough.
Once again, fair enough.
So I guess you'll need to close a lot of doors. I remember that from other people that have played this game. And I guess we go back to where we were.
Did we end up sending that?
I
feel like we got caught.
We got caught. You fucking know we got caught.
Somebody telling stories.
Yeah.
Fuck.
How do I see him?
I didn't do it. I promise.
Mr. Whaley.
I hope we hit send.
Consulting contract 82. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but
are we talking about cum laude?
Smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do with spider web is wake up.
Hey,
I paid $1,000 for that.
I think that's the least of our problems.
The world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was...
I'll fuck you up, I'm Spider-Man, motherfucker.
Have you committed? Mr. Park, are you willingly submit to forced confinement?
What?
Did you hear that, agent?
It's not forced if we're willing.
Is that forced if we're willing? I already know I'm a psychopath.
Volunteer for the morphogenic engine program? That's what I heard, Mr. Blair. That was brave.
Wayland Park. Wait a minute, Wayland.
The Murkoff Corporation.
Are we the big guy?
Your bravery and sacrifice.
Park Wayland?
Somebody, I remember reading a document with somebody named Wayland Park, and I think...
Ow!
I think we're the big guy.
Wait, are we the big guy?
I think.
I thought the big guy's name was like Bruce or something.
No, I think it was Waylon.
They must have fucked us up.
Somebody's important.
Ah, I'm going insane.
Because we're definitely not Dr. Trier because
Dr.
His name is Dr. Trier.
Yeah. Didn't we just meet him?
No, that was not Dr. Trier.
Oh, what's going on?
Well, I don't think so.
Uh-oh.
Are we being broken out?
Isn't this when the reporter came in? Or no?
I don't.
Is anybody having this?
Oh.
Oh, the wall rider.
The first successful project. Whoa, what happened? Oh, the lights went out.
Oh, I think we better get out of here.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
That's really screwing up our vision here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, he
just got ripped apart.
You can hear his blood.
I think I can see his stomach.
Oh. It's great.
Oh, God. I was the only one spared. No.
There's a... No, it's not.
Where do I go?
Oh, my God. Like, everything's glass. Yeah, you have a camcorder. Woo!
Freedom!
Plot convenience!
Complete plot convenience bullshit.
I can see in the dark. I was just thinking, it's like, too bad we don't have a camcorder.
Oh. I think that's what's left of them.
Yeah, you might want to conserve that battery there.
How do I?
Right stick. You have to click down on it.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hi there.
What the fuck's wrong with your face?
Okay, we gotta get out of here somehow.
Oh, I think he's gonna let us out. Hey, buddy, thanks!
I don't trust him. I don't trust him. He's walking towards you.
Nope. Fuck you.
Oh, he's going into the other room. Okay. Do it. Get in.
Battery! I know you have to collect lots of batteries.
Yes.
How do I put down my camera? Oh, wait. The fuck's going on over here? Well, that doctor's getting exactly what he deserves, I guess.
Yeah, the patients are overtaking.
Oh, don't mind me, Mr. Deadpool.
Like a testicle with teeth.
How do I run?
Okay.
No!
I think it's, left bumper. Yes, it's left bumper.
Oh, God! No! I'm gonna die! I'm stupid! No! Fuck you! Where do I go?
I don't know. Maybe it was a... No, it's not that. Oh, there's a battery right there. You're gonna need that.
Fuck yeah, I will.
Usually anywhere where there's a camera or a radio, usually there's batteries nearby.
Is he still here?
I'm pretty sure. Maybe he's patrolling the place.
Fuck. It's right here. I'm stupid.
Don't worry, I've had to turn around plenty of times in my recording.
Okay, can't go through there.
Door?
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Well, lovely.
Come and join me at our own session. Here, take a play.
Keep around. Can I do it? Hey, a weapon's a weapon, man.
Yeah.
It's always hard to express yourself. You keep it bothered.
I think I should
too long, you might do something you regret.
But I'm just so entertained.
No. You want to lose. Too good for the likes of us. There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
You don't have to tell me twice. Jesus. Oh, he's... Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for not killing me. I highly...
No! What the hell?
Fuck you! Nope. No, fuck this. I'm out.
Close it. There you
fuck
go.
Fuck you.
Woo! Oh, God. There's people everywhere. Shit. Oh, he closed
the door. Left the door. Okay. Thank you, buddy.
See, there's goodness in this game. You just don't know where to find it sometimes. Nice event.
Alright. I guess it doesn't really matter to see in here. So we want to control this place again?
I don't know.
I guess help is help.
This is like back when everybody was okay, and like there was actually scientists and stuff working on people. Then it got overtaken by like the Preacher and Dr. Traeger and stuff like that.
Nope. Not dealing with that, motherfucker.
You gotta push that thing out of the way.
Ah.
Which is the most agonizingly slow thing you can do.
Who the
absolute- Oh!
Alright, buddy.
Fuck off!
I'm just gonna get the fuck up out of here. You have a good day. You have a blessed day, sir. Blessed be the, church stuff.
Blessed is the monster.
Yeah, that shit. I don't.
No.
Hello?
Oh, he just popped in and out. He usually does that in story mode.
I don't think I should go in here. But I'm stupid, I'm gonna go in here. What the actual fuck? What the fuck can do that to a person? Besides a fucking elephant.
Freaking alien was here. The queen came by.
The fucking queen came by and fucked everybody in the ass.
Hi there, friend.
I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my...
Where's the button? Security. Where's the acid button?
I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I sent.
He's a liar. Push the button.
Where's the button?
Right there. It's glowing.
Oh, I'm a stupid. Is it bad that I don't feel bad for him?
Yeah. I mean, hell, like...
These people did horrible things.
They made patients there, like...
All these people are crazy because of them. They have no one to blame themselves.
Okay.
Oh, fuck, nope. Time to go.
Oh, you gotta go through the... Yeah.
Time to go!
Okay, this will block
it. Wait, so you can't pass through the doors or something?
No, I just can't cut past through that area because, like, I don't know, something about the chamber or whatever.
What's he running from?
Usually means we have to go in there.
God damn it.
Okay, I guess we can't open it yet. Oh, wait. Can we squeeze through it?
Can we?
No, that's glass. Okay, never mind.
Doors are locked, though.
Yeah, that one, but I guess you shut that other one behind.
Oh, that's cool. You can just, like...
Yeah, it's kind of a weird mechanic. It's helpful when you peer around ledges.
That's cool.
But I never actually ended up really using that.
So how's the stealth system in this game? Is it really good? Or is it just kind of decent?
It's really decent, like, most of the time, like, the patients can't see in the dark, so, like...
You can just kind of walk right past them.
Yeah, if you're quiet enough.
No. Okay, so, B's to crouch.
Yeah.
And then, Y's to reload your battery. Holy shit. I think his head's on backwards. He's just...
No, he's
really
just
fucking
had a really rough day.
No, this guy looks like he just had a rough day.
He's like, man... I'm burned in my face, and I have my children to take care of, and I have no job.
I just lost my job. If I die, I fucked up, oh god, where my hours could have passed, or weeks, brain filled with static, they made me watch the engine. Have to get help, have to call for help, Lisa, I'm sorry. Is it from us?
I don't know. If I die, I know you'll find me. I know you won't rest until you find my body. I hope that you find this camera with my corpse. I hope the evidence on it that does what I couldn't expose the truth. Lisa, baby, I'm so sorry I fucked up. But I thought I was doing the right thing, but I fucked up bad.
The radio in the prison.
There's a radio in the... Radio. Shortwave. If it's electronic, I can make it talk. Make it work for me. There's hope, Lisa. I'm coming to you. My mistake was subtlety. Like you always said, I thought leaking information to a few journalists was the safer way. I didn't want the spotlight, the attention. Murkoff is dangerous, I know that. I thought I had to be subtle for your sake, Lisa, for the boys.
Playing with the boys.
But,
Boys back in town.
Boys back, dang it. But I should have exposed what Murkoff is doing to the world. I should have shouted to anyone and everyone. I can't die. Not before I reach this radio. Okay. They can't cover this up now. It's too broken, too dangerous.
Doctors are sick. I've never seen a man die before today. Never seen a dead body outside a coffin. Dozens today murdered, and worse. I looked into one man's eyes and another tore him into pieces. Claimed he was a doctor, then saw the rags they've dressed me in and changed his story. Said he was a patient. Could have been either. They're all crazy. All sick. No real difference between them now. The therapy is spreading. And what am I? I watched this man die and only thought, it's not me. Thank God. I know I'll die someday. I don't want to be murdered.
We're gonna be fucking murdered.
Resignment. Miss Grant, you may receive requests for information from Miss Lisa Parks of Leadville, Colorado?
Yeah.
In coming weeks concerning the resignation and hospitalization of her husband, Waylon. If so, please forward them to my personal attention. Waylon Park, former consulting contract 8208, resigned due to previously undiagnosed mental illness. I personally visited Miss Lisa Park and her sons and broke the news to them. With the silver lining that Murkoff Psychiatric would be gracious providing treatment. Miss Park had some less than charitable things to say about myself and Murkoff Corporation. I assured her that with her power of attorney, she could try to fight the doctor's diagnosis of her husband's illness. However, it were discovered that he resigned under false pretenses.
Mm-hmm.
His insurance would be canceled, and the family would be saddled with not insignificant healthcare debts. Hopefully she understood, but if she insists on making a nuisance of herself or tries to get rid around me, please let me know. This is one I want to take care of personally. Yours, Jeremy Blair.
That's a new name. So, I'm taking it that the letters we just read have never been sent.
Yes.
So, she thinks that we're under treatment.
Probably. I think she pretty much called their bullshit.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, who doesn't
I don't think we can go in there.
Why am I able to climb this if I can't climb this box? What is this? Am I even going the right way anymore?
Did you try going to the exit?
Oh, wait. I think I went right here.
Yeah.
Nope, can't go up there.
Is there a door to the left? Okay. Of course. Nope, the exit's always locked.
So of course it's always locked.
Right there? To that? No. Okay.
Nope, that's definitely locked.
Up here.
Can I do it? Someone's fighting for their life.
Let's try going through that door again that we couldn't go through before.
Which way was it? This way?
Yeah. No.
Nope. I guess we have to go back. Maybe.
Are you sure that was like the only place that you could have jumped onto? Maybe there's a vent somewhere like on top of that box that you can jump into or something?
True. I feel like I'm stupid and I just can't see shit.
Well, I haven't seen anything
like that. Oh, battery. Oh, sweet.
Okay, so this wasn't for nothing.
We got a battery out of it. We're successful.
There is a vent up there.
There is a vent.
Oh, there's a thing right there. You can just jump off on that.
I'm stupid.
Yeah. I didn't notice the plywood there either. It's kind of conveniently placed.
Oh, motherfucker.
That just kind of just crouched down a body there.
Oh, look!
Hello.
A new friend! How you doing, friend?
Wow, he's really hungover.
Ha! I fucking hate my life. I'm dead inside.
Wait, can you jump through that window?
Yeah.
Well, it's open.
That would be too easy.
It's open though. That's weird.
New batteries.
Yay. Alright, there's gotta be a reason why that locker's there, so keep on goes.
Oh fuck that. I have a thing about long dark passageways. I don't go through them because then there's some kind of fucking psycho murder at the end of them.
Well, you're gonna have a bad time with this game. Because that's a lot of the game.
God damn it. Well, at least there's no dolls. Right?
As far as I know. I mean, it's not like things are possessed. You're, like, being chased by actual people.
Oh! This is great!
Hey, it's the meter.
Well, I feel like I'm about to, like, walk up on Cannibal Lecter over here.
I don't know, I hear it.
Oh!
It...
Motherfucker!
I think you are.
Wait, wasn't there, like, a butcher or something?
I think there's somebody in there, so I would keep on your toes.
Why is there so much blood?
That's a window.
Should I?
Can you go through that way?
I think I'm gonna just take it slow here.
Because I think you can go around that way. Yeah, so.
I think I'm about to get chased.
We're in the cafeteria, dude.
Oh, please don't jump.
That guy shit his pants.
Oh, it stinks so bad.
That smells so bad.
Oh, God. Oh, I didn't need that.
Oh, there he is.
That guy is fucking huge.
Because you're crouched.
You not see him?
You're crouched.
Oh.
If you zoom in, like,
how do you
think,
zoom in?
I think, yeah, there you go.
The D-pads?
Yeah.
Oh, he's not huge. Okay. I thought he was really big.
He looks like Campbell's in Jesus Christ, okay.
You don't see...
Oh! Why?
Did he just fucking microwave his head?
Don't you look at us. I love him.
Okay.
Okay, you morbid fuck.
You morbid piece of shit.
Okay.
You fucking ass.
That skin's shit out of me. It sounded like a freaking gunshot.
I thought someone just blew that guy's head off. Oh, motherfucker, what the fuck was
that?
Oh,
bathrooms. Bathrooms are not a good place.
I want to look for batteries, though. If one motherfucker jumps out of me.
There's nothing in here.
I swear to God. I'm gonna go down swinging like a little bitch.
I'm pretty sure little bitches wouldn't go down swinging. Oh god, what's up with the yellowish tint? Oh, great. Fantastic.
I wanna use these batteries so they're perfect.
Nikki's safe. Can you climb up? I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock them!
Wait, is that lock on the other door glowing? Yeah, it's something glowing now.
Motherfucker.
Gotta find the key.
Welp. Through the hole we go. Woo! This is gonna be fucking fun.
Okay.
No one there. Some dumbass motherfucker with a chainsaw is probably gonna come chasing after me. Oh, fuck! It's that little bitch!
Okay, he's gone, looks like.
No, he's coming back.
I mean, he's still in the area, but he's not in this room. You're good. You went the other, you went to the left. You're good. Might be able to find some batteries here. And you can see in here, so it's just kind of...
To be honest, I find it easier to find batteries without the camera light on.
Yeah.
Too bad I'm not the reporter guy who, like, I saw fought back a lot.
Yeah, like, it even
like,
said, like...
swing off that big guy.
It says in the description... Oh, shit. It says in the description that you're not a fighter, yet you fight a lot.
Oh, motherfucker.
Stay quiet.
Yes!
Sprint,
oh,
sprint.
Nope.
Get to the lockers.
Nope.
Or just go past.
Fuck you.
That works too.
Oh,
he's
fuck.
Still coming. Why'd you turn around? God. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door.
Ah, fuck you. Fuck you and your mom.
I don't think you went through. Wait a minute, you did. Okay. I was about to say, it looked like you opened the door and you closed it on yourself. Okay, I don't think... shit. There's actual light in here, so he's going to find you.
Motherfucker, don't you come over here.
The music stopped.
Oh, fuck!
Are you back far enough? Okay, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good!
Woo! Oh my god, you stupid fuck!
Just open the door. Okay. You broke down that one!
Well, fuck. Well, now I have no protection from the other way.
Holy Jesus.
Holy fuck.
Michael Bay, calm down with the horns.
Michael Bay, calm the fuck down.
Wait, is there no way you can go?
Yes!
You piece of shit. No, 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 no. I'm not here to keep your fucking secrets. Fuck you. No, no.
Don't be scared. I'm scared.
I'm fucking horrified.
You want to help me? Everybody wants to help you, but they want to kill you too. Wait a minute, there's a... Keys! Keys!
Motherfucking keys!
There we go, Farrah. How we freaking get back to the area that we were?
Wait. God damn me, am
I freaking...
Close
the door. Close the door. He's could still...
Nope. See?
He needs to tell us a secret. It's death. It's death, man.
Are there any people that can, like, instantly kill you or something?
Are you my friend?
No! No, I'm not your friend. Fuck off!
Where are we at right now? Wait, I just saw... Oh, there's a locker second.
I don't think he can go through the door. I think he's
just.
Yeah,
I think he's just like.
I think he's just mentally depressed.
I guess he'll just take a shit. Sad shit.
Gender selection. You want to read it?
Sure. Alright, I won't read all the beginning stuff. This is a request for legal consultation on the ongoing lawsuit by Melissa Cho against Murkoff Charitable
Psych Inc.
Originally filed in 2010. At the time of Ms. Cho's termination, the psychosomatic effects of the morphogenic engine, that's a lot of big words, damn it, on female employees and patients had been established. Already more than 7 female employees and patients had reached fictitious half-term pregnancies in a matter of weeks before miscarrying the non-existent children, 5 of them fatally. Female employees were moved to higher floors in the facility, then to other buildings, and eventually entirely off of Mount Massive facility. The critical secrecy of Project Wall Rider necessitated secrecy in the motivating factor of reassignments and terminations, resulting in perceived injustice from several terminated parties. Ms. Cho has succeeded in acquiring a court-ordered FOIA release of the, and I need you to go to the right here, documents surrounding her termination. Those documents will need to be generated and post-dated, providing, what is that word, ameliorating, yeah, information while skirting the relevant secrecies of the project. Please advise Ethan Skanahanahanahanahada. If you
oh
turn.
My god. I just looked at the name. I just thought you just had a freaking stroke or something. His name is actually Ethan
Shrishkandajra.
Fuck that name.
That's why I just said a bunch of random shit, because I didn't feel like reading it.
Oh my god. Wait, isn't this where I just came from? Wait, did I check in here yet? Am I stupid? Did I just come from here?
Oh god. Oh, this is what a guy is. Oh,
oh god. Motherfucker!
It's okay, we need to go this way anyway. Go that way.
Oh, yeah, I already got the keys in there.
Yeah, you gotta just jump back over the thing.
Fuck you!
Yeah, there you go.
Fuck you!
Go over there. You find another way. Okay, you need to hurry and get that. I don't know if he can actually find another way, so...
I feel like he's gonna be a repetitive person.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna get really big and then I'm gonna break his fucking face. Wait, do you think I should crouch in here?
No, I think you're good.
Usually open spaces like this. It's not gonna be good.
Well, you usually hear people if you're...
I'm actually not doing too bad.
Yeah. Like I said, it's not really... it's not really meant to be too hard.
Isolation.
It's just like immersive story mode.
Definitely no Alien Isolation.
Yeah.
That game is hard as fuck, by the way. For all you people that are out there that say it's not hard, fuck you.
The freaking tryhards.
Freaking tryhards.
We are of average gaming... skill.
Beat your ass in Halo.
Beat your ass in Mortal Kombat.
Obviously not.
I have.
You
many
have.
Times.
You're right. You have.
More times than you.
You're right. I have.
But that's because I own it. That's the thing. That's the only thing, probably. You could probably kick my ass, well, more than likely kick my ass in Dragon Ball Z Universe.
Oh.
Because you own it.
I just incinerated
the
body.
Okay.
Ha!
Toasty!
Okay,
we need that.
Okay, reload batteries.
Is that a... Wait a second. There's gotta be a reason for that.
Wait a second. I think I can go in here.
No, you can't.
And I feel like I can go in one of
I'd
these.
Rather you didn't try.
I'm pretty positive I can go on one of these.
No!
Oh, fuck you!
Fuck you!
No, fuck you!
Fuck you, bloody Jesus!
No!
We're gonna get saved?
No!
We're gonna get saved?
I don't want it! You
stay there and cook!
Oh god, he's gonna put me in the furnace!
Yummy. Well, you wanted to go in here, now
nope,
you're in here.
Nope, fuck this shit. I am not gonna get cooked alive. Fuck everything.
Why are you punching in that corner? Just punch straight through it, damn it.
You were mine! Fuck you!
Where?
Fuck you in particular.
Where is the keyword? Why are you going back?
Am I?
No.
Yeah, there's a fence here. Hi, you stupid motherfucker!
He was smart, he'd go the same way. But he's not.
He is. I feel like he's coming.
Ooh. Oh, look at that.
Wow, I just had a piece of candy moment.
I mean, they're pretty much life. It's a locker.
It's nice in there. It's very roomy. I'd live there.
Well, if I were in this environment, I'd stay in there. Day.
Fuck that. I would have fucking jumped out a window because, you know, fuck this game.
Yeah. Seriously.
Fuck logic.
It's like, oh, the exit's right there. Let's keep filming. Let's, like, go around the rest of the building just to find new stories.
No, fuck that. I would have found the
That's what made me so, like,
jumped.
Angry because I can't spoil the end of it for you, but, like, you've gotten screwed over 6 times from Sunday. And it's just like...
nice.
Oh, there's the exit! Da, 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 da. You walk past it, and like, I'm gonna keep filming, because we gotta bring this place back.
Far be it from me to lie to a man of God, so let me at least say that I will do my personal best to improve the safety of your working conditions, and the rest of your staff truly appreciate everything you do for our patients. And if you feel threatened by anybody in particular, simply let us know. And we can either increase chemical restraints or administer a lobotomy. That's what's wrong with everybody. Or similar calming procedures. Yeah, it's real fucking calming when you make them a fucking
1961.
Vegetable.
1961.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess back then it was legal. Don't underestimate the contribution your sermons offer our patients, especially considering the depth and necessarily chaotic nature of hypotherapy. Our patients need the bedrock of God and family. Not all of our poor unfortunates have families to call upon, so the burden and calling is yours. We are all of us relying on your faith and hard work. That sentence doesn't make sense. We are all of us.
I think it's proper grammar. That's why we're just kind of like,
what the fuck? I'm not used to this sentence.
But yeah, back in that day, I'm not sure if it was around the same time, but like, if you had like anything remotely, like if you're even homosexual at this time, people like think
he gave you lobotomies.
Yes. Basically what they did was like, you know, like freaking whenever you're eating spaghetti and like you take the fork and you twist up spaghetti on the fork. Yeah, that's basically your brain.
Yeah,
they basically did that to your brain and just scrambled it.
I mean,
until you were unfixable.
They technically just put an ice pick in your brain and then whacked it hard with a hammer. Yeah. What is the point of coming up here?
I don't know.
There's literally nothing up here.
Maybe it's a hiding hole.
There's nothing chasing you. Oh.
Hey!
I'm stupid.
Look up.
What is the point of coming up here? To go up, you fucking dense motherfucker.
You fucking clod. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I'm so nasally.
Why do I get the feeling that he fell?
I have a feeling you're right. Look at me. Oh, you fucker.
Where the. Oh, he's up there. And we gotta go up there.
Booyah, death. Sorry, I learned that boot camp. I say hoo-yah to everything. Oh, yeah, then.
Wait a minute, there was something. Oh, never mind. I thought I saw something shiny.
Yeah, I saw it too. It's just part of it.
Oh, I guess. A little glitch in the system.
What did they do with my shoes?
I didn't get shoes or patience.
Aw, but I had such a fun time strangling myself with them. Because, you know, that's what crazy people do.
Is this locked? Yeah, it's locked.
There's a walkie-talkie right there. You know there's gonna be some fucking motherfucker over here.
Oh. I'm tired of this tomfoolery.
I'm tired of this diddly squat piece of shit.
Diddly squat dipshit.
Motherfucker. Who the fuck?
Singing pipes. Yay! Luckily, it was easy to find.
Yay! Why do I not grab the walkie-talkie? It was like a...
Well, the thing is, like, if someone were to call you on it...
You'd probably be a crazy person.
No, like, if you were hiding from somebody, and you kept that with you, somebody decides to call you. Is it, hey, what kind of spaghetti do you like? Over.
Oh, you motherfucker! Wait a second. Was that the saw?
Yeah. No, I don't know how we got up here. Like, reload, like, now. While you're not being chased.
You motherfucker. Graham.
I was the founder of Making Crackers.
Crackers.
Okay.
Oh, fuck! Oh, Graham! Fuck you! Nope! Fuck you! I don't have time to look at batteries now. Why do I feel like he's gaming?
He's not. Oh, fit to that. Fit the gap in the thing. Gap in the thing. There you go. Right there.
Ah!
Up the stairs. Behind you. Yeah. Never mind. You can't fit through there. Okay, good.
This game is heart racing. I feel like I don't show any emotion though. I feel like people don't know that I'm scared and that it's not funny. Laugh, damn you all.
Or I'll make up for your lack of emotion.
Fair enough.
Once again, fair enough.
Hey, a battery! That's awesome!
Maybe someone should pick it up! Is this a hint?
Hey, what's that? Ah, I just love fucking graphics that fuck up like that. It's definitely not a pet peeve of mine.
Hey look, it's a sock. It looks like my sock. It smells like my sock.
Oh, you fucking piece of shit.
No, you already have that shit in your lungs. You're dead.
I think someone just pulled him in.
We just got an objective and I didn't read it.
It says shut down the gas.
That was always my freaking problem with the story. I would always get an objective and I'd never read it.
That's that fucking saw guy again, isn't it?
No, that's the sound of the gas.
Lesser known ecological aspects.
Want me to read it?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. 7. Influence. God damn, I messed up the damn first word, seriously?
God damn it, guy.
Okay. Influencing human behavior. The potential use of psychochemicals in political action operations is well recognized, although it has not been explored as thoroughly as might be expected. Chemical Division includes it is an objective of its program to be prepared to support or make such operations possible. Non-chemical methods of accomplishing political action operations are also included in the program. Note, J. Lawler. God damn, that's a weird freaking last name. April 15, 1958. Present the above McCultra excerpt to Technical Services Division for budgeting and authorization of continued research into research of Dr. Rudolph Wernicke. Dr. Wernicke.
Familiar?
Yeah, it's familiar. Asset 14866 in Project Wallrider. Autopsy of recovered test subjects shows chemical content of bodies, metallic tumors, evidence of subdermal combustion that indicate heavy psychochemical dosage. Okay. So,
these are some big ass words. Is that the doctor? Is that his name?
It's not Father Martin. Father Martin's the priest.
Yeah, I didn't get to see Dr. Father Martin Trader. Before I went to boot camp. The last time I watched your episodes was before. It was about 2 months ago. Oh, you fucker! Fuck you!
Doctor!
Just fucking shut his... Just shut his... He's like, aww.
Why? I have no friends!
He's like, aww. He's so sad now. I kind of feel bad. It's okay.
No, don't go up there. Do not go up to people who have their back turned to you. Do not do that. I learned that the hard way.
It's like, it's okay, buddy. We can be... Oh, my God. He has a
He's like, excuse me, sir. Do you have the key? Shank!
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
Wait, so people will actually stab you?
I think he... I don't know if he stabbed me or clubbed me to death.
Is he behind the door? Just start hearing, bah, 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 bah. Oh, man, these batteries start going fast.
Yeah, I would turn it off in this room. Yeah.
Ah, fuck bronchitis. It looks like an ID card. No,
that's
it's a button.
That's a button.
It was a button for room service.
Let's hope. Hopefully it wasn't a button for electric shock to the bed.
Oh shit, that's horrible. There's no batteries. I just love how every fucking bed frame is just flipped. I think everybody just got pissed off and was like, fuck you, bed! Ah! This one's thrown out of the fucking room. This looks like my instructors just got done with it.
Oh. Okay.
Pitch black rooms are not good. Oh, look, I can hide under the bed like a 3-year-old.
Which never fucking works.
Yeah, man, it's not like they can't fucking see you. But literally, I'm
pretty
sure...
I mean, it worked whenever I was, hiding from the twins.
The twins?
Yeah, the twin guy. He's like, I want his liver and his lungs or whatever. And he's like, they are yours. The guys with the dicks.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the guys with the big old
dicks.
The guys
with the big old dicks.
The big penis men.
Ah, they had small dicks, though.
They were flaccid. They were flaccid and probably 7 inches. Oh shit. Hey!
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Hold the door.
Come to me.
I'd nope. rather not. I didn't!
Fuck you! Nope!
That doesn't have a door, you can't shut it.
Oh fuck. Fuck you!
Jump! God! Second!
No, God!
No, why?
No! No!
I hate when that happens so bad.
Fuck you, door! Fuck you! I think I'm a...
We just had that bullet moment. It was just like, we're dead. Like...
No, fuck you.
Save me.
Oh, thank God.
Thank Jesus. Just leads to another friggin' room. Are you kidding me?
Ha! Fuck you, dick.
Maybe we couldn't access that room. I don't think we could access. Maybe we could've. Oh. What? That would help me with closing the doors. Is he?
Where is he? Where is that stupid motherfucker? Hide under the bed. Collect my thoughts. So, which door was it on the left? Was it the very last one on the left that I need to go through?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, let's go.
It's the only one we haven't tried, I think.
Oh no, I tried it. It just fucking shut.
Well, I mean, we didn't actually go in it.
True.
We shut the door in our own damn face. Thing is, I don't know where he is. Wait.
No,
wait.
Fuck you.
Okay, maybe that vent will lead to it.
Oh, fuck.
Yes, it does.
Ha ha ha.
Woo wee. I saw fuck. That coming. How do you know?
Because I fell.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fuck. Did he give up?
Didn't give up. You can go through that. Pretty sure we won't be on the side of that. Yeah, that leads to a room, so you know. Yeah, go fit through that hole in the wall.
Fuck you, guy. I swear to God, if he fucking pumps through that door, he's gonna fucking be on the other side of this door.
Just be prepared to run.
Fuck, this is terrifying.
Fuck. I know that you're never gonna find a battery under a bed. That's one thing I've learned. Because you don't ever pick up anything whenever you're underneath. You can just see things now.
Fuck. close, it's quieter, you ass.
Yeah,
this
I know.
Something you can hide under. Not the freaking metal frames with nothing on it.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just like, who the fuck falls for that? I mean, I get they're crazy, but I don't think they're that stupid quite yet.
Insane, but not crazy.
What was the big jump scare? What was the fucking point of that music? Fuck everyone who made this game.
It's like, it's a lab!
Ba ba ba! It's a documentary. The Cannibal's Kitchen. Don't ask to see my body, Lisa. When I die, when you finish the lawsuits that let you pry this footage from Murkoff's army. Okay.
Oh, did I
army
press
of lawyers and corporate hitmen, don't make them show you my body. Just bury it or burn it. Let my sense remember me whole. That man is eating human flesh. He looks at me, and I see anger, a little desire, but more than anything, hunger. Please don't make them show you my body.
Anger, desire.
Project Wall Rider, patient status report from Frank Manera. Therapy status minimal, morphogenic engine activity, and only at extreme stage 5 and 6 levels of hormone therapy. Dream states return repeatedly to images of isolation and betrayal. Zero lucid state. Diagnostics, heavy bronchial accumulation consists with patients with history of tobacco and marijuana, especially low REM activity. Interview notes, at the time of this interview, Frank was down to 155 pounds from his admission weight of 228. That is fucking crazy. He was lethargic and largely non-responsive, exhibiting interest only in the hypertherapy script pattern 9. Where Nick. Concerning drinking blood from the chest of sleeping men, he continues to refuse baths or the attention of a barber outside the general anesthesia, stating, if I cannot partake, I cannot share. Recommend forced nutrition for Mr. Manera if we cannot find something he likes to eat. Murkoff Psychiatric System Project Wall Rider Mount Massive Co. I'm guessing that's the
drinking
place
blood
where...
from the chests of sleeping men. Was that really talking about a dream or?
Nope, that's actually something he did. He talked about
how.
Oh.
He's gonna get me killed. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Fucking off.
Right away again, sir. Okay. Wow. What about security systems? I am recording cameras with a camera.
Camception.
Camception.
He just opened the door. There's a guy in here!
There's a guy in here! He's a security guard! Come get him!
This guy made your life living hell!
Hey, big guy, where you at? I feel like he's in a
Oh, wait, that's me.
Oh, wait, that's me.
Shitty.
That's him, isn't it?
Probably. It's probably the wall. Probably. I don't know, though. Oh, it's just a gas.
I
saw black smoke.
I fucking heard a saw.
Everything has similar sounds. Sucks. Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Fuck. Let's go ahead and
Oi,
shut
mate.
This fucking door.
Oh, it was a silent door. That's good. Oi, mate. Fuck off.
Oi, you. Fuck off.
Nope. Oh, there's a battery over there. There's a battery over there, I think. Yep, there's a battery.
Go ahead and charge this.
Nothing scarier than being, like, out of batteries.
I'm guessing you ran out of batteries.
Oh, I thought I did, and I actually had one left.
And you didn't really like
it. It said one, and I'm like, oh god, I'm running low. And then he reloaded, and I'm like, oh good, okay, that means when it's at zero, I'm at one left. At one point in the game where, like, you find, like, freaking three batteries right next to each other, and that's, like, fucking.
You piece of shit.
It's weird you can hear that clearly through the closed door. We're
Oh, jeez! Oh, fuck!
Okay, run. I think it loops around. You can split it.
Oh, my God!
How'd you get through that way?
No, fuck you! Shove it in your face!
Oh, I remember this being a freaking hard part.
Where do we go?
I don't know where we go.
Oh fuck, there's only one place you can look.
No, there's another locker in here.
But what are the likeliness of him actually looking at it?
They usually look in the wrong one. If they don't hear you, go in there.
Or see you.
Yeah.
Like that one guy.
Like,
hi.
You don't, like, one,
you out of the locker.
One thing that I noticed, like, if you're sprinting for a long time trying to get to somebody, away from somebody, and then you jump in the locker, you'll start breathing really hard, like,
and then they'll just be like,
yeah.
I fucking hear you.
Yeah. Okay, I think he's gone. I didn't hear the door open.
Oh, god, okay,
I was fucking wrong! How did he get in here? He doesn't close the door
fuck
behind
you.
Him. How'd he get in there?
I don't know!
Right.
Why is there not a door?
Okay, close it. Turn off the lighting. Turn off the camera light. There you go.
I'm pretty positive he's gonna see me. Like, there's a light right the fuck there.
But I don't think he followed us in here.
I just need a moment to think. I don't remember seeing any doors.
Yeah.
How the fuck do I get out of here? Am I looking for something in here?
I'm not sure.
Let's look.
Wait, did we have to turn off the gas somewhere?
Yeah. Find the main valve and shut off the gas to access the airlock.
So it might be around here. I would look around this room, though. Just in case, like, there's, like, a vent or something. Or a battery. It's always great.
This room's completely fucking empty. Why is there plastic around here?
It's a quarantine, though. So I guess whatever they were experimenting on, they didn't want disease to spread. You can't close that.
Nothing in here.
Hey!
Oh, fuck you.
Hi, friend. I didn't even know you. I didn't even know why you, like, jumped. I didn't even see him.
I saw a person there, and I thought he was, like, laying in the bed or some
shit. I made the bed for you.
I love you, sus.
Back away from me. I love him.
Oh, fuck.
No, he's not in there. Stop playing Force Awakens trailer music.
Bum. Oh yeah, you know, you hear all this shit about Force Awakens is awesome. There's finally a woman Jedi. And I'm just over here like, boy.
I mean, I like the movie. I mean,
I
like,
love the movie. To be honest, I think Rey's an awesome.
I mean,
character.
Just like people got really mad about it because like it's basically a repeat of the Phantom Menace.
Phantom Menace, you mean The New Hope?
Or whatever.
Yeah, the first one? Yeah, it's basically a repeat.
I heard The Phantom Menace or
something. Oh, you fucking. Nope. Just gonna back the fuck up.
But, like, I'd say with Rogue One, fantastic job they did. I love the fact that they threw in pig nose and Taylor Scott.
Yeah, I like that too.
My buddy was at work, he's like, just so you know, it's not really a spoiler, but they throw a really subtle character reference in there, and that's what that was, is Big Nose and Brother
Scott. Fuck, get in the fucking door! Big ol' fuck you! Okay, let's check. And then watch, he's gonna fucking walk through the fucking door. Where is he? Is he down the hall?
I don't think this hallway is the place to be.
No.
Mainly because he's not patrolling it.
Oh, hey! Stupid fuck!
I think that's the place you need to be, but...
Oh!
That's the gas room. But I don't know if you can go through it. I don't know if it's locked.
Fuck you! You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Okay, now try it. Oh, shit.
Come on, come to the door. Come on. Come here, buddy.
Oh, God, he's, like, actually kind of fast.
Fuck you!
Try going through that gas room door.
I don't want to be here anymore. Mom!
No. So there is
Oh fuck!
Okay.
Nope, I can't do it.
Wait, go pipe on the side. Pipe on the side. Right. Yeah. There you go.
Ha!
Okay, good.
Ha!
Make fucking progress.
I'm just fucking stupid.
I might just like we'll just make like this all as one video and I'll just like cut it where it's needed. Because we've been going for probably
an hour and 15.
Fun. Yeah, like, we haven't really found a good stopping point, so, like, it's kind of, like, we'll just edit. I'll do, like, an end card, like, in the middle.
Yeah. Just cut it. Fuck. Okay, so where is this? There has to be a vowel.
This is something we should have.
Why do I feel like
it? What the hell? What the hell?
There's a fucking valve. Okay, we got the valve done. So there has to be a valve somewhere. Just stop fucking mid fucking sentence. I am not on my A game today. Ah, fuck, I just tried this door. Why am I trying it again?
Yeah, that's the only door we can go through.
If I fucking open this door and this motherfucker's right.
So that should mean that that gas room door is open.
We have to go all the way fucking back.
Right.
Yeah. Motherfuckers.
Oh god, that messed with my mind.
Why can't I put up my camera? How do I put up my camera?
There.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
I think he's to the right.
Oh, excuse my language. Nope!
Run!
Oh, fuck you! Ah! Alright. Nope, fuck this!
Okay, we're gonna be safe. We're gonna be safe.
Fuck you.
We're safe. Oh. Oh, God.
Ha!
Wait a minute.
Fuck you!
Go.
He has a tiny dick.
He doesn't have one.
He doesn't have a dick. They keep kicking me in the dick!
I have to keep kicking me in the dick!
Because you don't have one, pussy.
Alright, so... Okay, this is where he died. So we're good.
Oh!
Loading screen!
We made it!
Yay! Made it to the first part!
He died. No, let's descend into hell.
Didn't save the last time I did that. That's dumb. Oh, okay. Goodbye!